You know, somewhere along the way, Las Vegas lost its way.
A bottle of booze became a mortgage payment. A pool chair became a privilege.
The strip filled up with $100 hamburgers.
Buffets that seemed more like ultra lounges.
Paparazzi princesses and DJs who get paid like QBs. Everyone forgot about fun.
Real fun for real people.
Instead, it became a never-ending spray tan poser parade full of socialites, celebutants,
and VIP wannabes.
A mind-boggling,
swirling Category 5
scenester cyclone.
Raining down fakes and phonies onto a
big, fancy pants party.
A really fun getaway turned into some sort of haughty, gaudy, hoity-toity ego trip.
Hell, even Liberace would be blushing at this hot mess.
It's high time we,
the real people,
take a stand.
It's time to right the ship, to right the strip, and take Vegas back.
So that someday our grandchildren may actually buy a single beer
for less than the price of a 12-pack.
So that someday Las Vegas can once again be the city
where you forget your life back home,
but always remember who you are.
And it starts at a place that has always stood tall.
As an epic monument to fun.
Monument to the every man.
And the every woman. A place that's not for reality show royalty.
Or paparazzi princesses.
It's not about high-priced purses, designer denim, velvet ropes, or pop collars. But is about real fun
served straight up and totally dedicated to the everyman's pursuit of a memorable
and occasionally regrettable
skyscraping good time.
Here's to buckets of beer, rounds of high fives,
and being completely comfortable in your own non-spray tanned skin.
This place is an absolute amen,
a hell yeah, and a yes we can cast in concrete.
A remarkable feat of fungineering smack dab in the funny middle of Las Vegas.
A place that would only be better if it were made entirely out of bacon. And that is a good idea. Somebody should write that down.
Taking Vegas back can only start here at the Stratosphere.
The ultimate Las Vegas landmark.
An epic monument to fun above all else. And we need you, the every man and every woman employees of the Stratosphere, to embrace the Every Manifesto and all it stands for. Because it's you who make our guest experience fun above all else and help our guests take Vegas back for the every man. So please sign our Employee Every Manifesto and let's have some fun. Who's with me?